One day, a black screen appeared. On this black screen, well, there's black. But there's something more ahead of the black screen, which you do by moving your mouse, going to System, click on Resume. Now you'll see something. Yeah! So anyway guys, welcome to my new LP. I don't even need to say the name, you all know what game is that. It is Banjo-tooie! Yes, I said it, I said the game, yep. Nintendo War, Game by Rare. Man, 2001, this game is really old, 9 years old. So, yeah, let's get started! By the way guys, I haven't played in ages, so I'll just be a little rusted, but I'll do my best. By the way, I'll try to do a 100% LP of it, but I don't think I'll do it. Pretty long. Well, I'll try. Two years passed since the little witch was defeated by Banjo and Kazooie. After falling from her tower, she was buried underground where she remained until this very day. No good mistress still can shift rock. All because of that stupid pier and bird. Welcome to Banjo House! Hey, a bowling poker!
Mumbo,
well, as much of beer's cash. He's right, Kazooie. There's girls your birds it. Money. Don't be so sore, Banjo. Hey, look outside! Everyone! Gertrude the witch is coming! Where, Kazooie? I can see her! Oh, there. False alarm! Balls must be some shadow. Come on, Boneface! Let's play! I feel lucky! Yeah, the music is a little distinct. I don't know why. It's just the ROM itself that does that. Well, it's only the same for the intro, though. Maybe for the ending, too? Well, I don't know. We'll find out when this LP will be gone. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? A drill? With green smoke? No way. No way. Stop rocking the table! You're making me sick! Bleh! Rock the table. Well, I'm shaking a lot. Perhaps one of us will go take a look outside. Yeah, you should. Well, that's a drill. Yeah, a drill with green smoke. Pretty original, I think. all that. Oh. Hey! Who's that skinny, ugly witch?
Hurry, Plumble, huh? Our sister's waiting.
Well, here's Gruntilda's sisters and a badass.
Pushing, we must go, or angry Gruntilda will be.
Dad, get off me, Master Move, I cannot. Ew, we can see our underwear. Stop! Now, I wonder what it was. So it was noisy. Let's go take a look, Kazooie. But sort of aside, dirt and I'll be scared.
Gumbo much brave, me go look outside. Back in minute. Blah blah.
Bye bye.
What a sucker, huh? Come on, Mandio, give me a hand. Kazooie! Kazooie's a cheater! She's a cheater! Because Kazooie's a girl, in case you don't know. So mysterious, I failed you. Alright, Crunky, Mushroom, get you out of your sister's will.
Big Crook is so bummed we must combine.
Grunty sister, you're so not much. Now watch out my breakfast rock.
Gun rug ass, so all you can come.
Wow, Grunty's all pony right now.
No, 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 this cannot be! What's happening to the little old me?
Grunty looks lost weight. You have.
Yep, you have.
I hate bones! Body I need! You can't help me with this little dean.
Yes, Brentwell, we have. So back to our castle, we must go.
Right! Then, girls, let's fix me up! Then, Banjo's hairy butt! Oh, whop! Yop!
Yo,
this is not good. Me go tell Banjo.
No, 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 it's not good.
Seems! I see those bony man ass! And we must watch!
Leave it to me! It's one! There's no asshole! I can butt them off to the castle! See, the music's totally off. Yeah. Guess I'll be having that birthday after all. Banjo. But you cheated, Kazooie. That's not.
Everyone. Must run. Quick. Grunty, coming.
Revenge is mine, I cannot miss. Let's see that furry fool dodge this. Yeah, yes, cowboy. And I bet she had two heads.
No joke, look. Spell coming.
He's right! Quick, everyone, out! I'm not falling for that trick again. I'm staying right here. Bam! You're dead! No! Poor Val is dead.
Alright, you must. Alright, here we are. Hold on, sis. I'm nearly there. I've just been to blast that bam.
Troops, we will leave. That's our arad, then. They will. Stop waiting for me, mistress. Grunty.
No, no, Congo. You stay here. I'll be back. Have no fear.
See, the music doesn't fit the situation right now, seriously. So this thing, yeah, it's a ROM fault. Not mine. Gosh, we've been recording the whole video almost already. Just for the intro. Mumbo's head hurts. Look at her house. Well, at least everyone's got out safely. I think you forgot someone.
Hang on, where's Goggle Boy?
Oh, he's all smoky. What a smoke meat! Anyone? Well, we'll take a pieces. Much unwell. It's worse than that. Grunty killed poor Ball. No one really cared about anyway. He wasn't the favorite character in the Banjo-Kazooie anyway. Kazooie? Sorry.
Grunty worked out and killed Balls. She must be here and burn. Get after witch. Mumbo, see you later.
Great! I get to pick some more witch bot. Let's go, Banjo!
I have a feeling it's not going to be so easy this time.
Can we finally play, please?
Thank God! Oh no, Vargas and Sig are taking an interest in my corpse. Okay, anyway, this is the destroyed Spiral Mountain. Spiral Mountain. Yeah, very sad, huh? Somehow. Hey there, Krongo!
Stupid bear and bird coming. Me wait for them in there.
Come on, go ahead. Okay, before we go see Klongo, we have some stuff to get. Now, as you can see, you don't get the eggs one by one in this one. And the items doesn't talk like in the first game.
Look, I am an honeycomb! I'm so delicious!
And there's a hole where Grunty filled. Anyway. Red feathers are needed for Kazooie to fly! No shit, Sherlock! Get lost. Well, guys, I'm very sorry. I know this wasn't very entertaining for the first part with all the intro and all that. But yeah, see you next part, guys.